What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, we have some Detroit Lions news. The Lions have signed safety Dean Marlowe, who they held a visit with yesterday. So let's get it started.
No, you know, I got a shout out dose of Dion, man, because it was actually the first time I went live on YouTube. And, you know, guys don't know, dose of Dion, he put out a lot of good content for the Detroit Lions.
Glad you guys are here, and I'm gonna keep this video relatively short and sweet. I can't say this is breaking news because it's been out for a little while, but I will come back a little bit later with a film video. Now, I'm not gonna lie with you guys, I kind of missed the news a little bit. Okay, I was trying to do the tax stuff and things like that, so I kind of missed the news, but here we are. It's okay, better late than never. And I kind of touched on it yesterday. Don't be surprised if the Lions sign Dean Marlowe to a deal. Just after watching the little bit that I did and diving into what defense he was a part of, and he just seemed to check every box the Lions were looking for with a lot of their other signings. Very, very similar in that way. And I just felt like there was a really good scheme fit here with Dean Marlowe. Now, don't expect Dean to come in and be a top safety for the Detroit Lions. He was an undrafted free agent that was signed by Carolina, coming out of James Madison. He is 28 years old, but he was a UDFA in the 2015 NFL draft, signed by the Panthers. Didn't have much of a role there. Got to Buffalo, and with Buffalo, he kind of worked his way up as a reserve. And last season, he had a season high 22% of the defensive snaps and almost half of the special team snaps. He started against New England in week 8, played a lot against Miami in week 17, and had 2 interceptions against Tua Tagovailoa. I wouldn't expect him to come in here and be a starter. He could earn that role, but he does fill out some more depth. And really, the Lions' last need, like obvious need, in terms of just positions that you have to fill out, was safety. And I think the Lions, you know, kind of did that here with Dean Marlowe, because he checks a lot of the boxes. First off, he checks the box of being a 28-year-old safety, not super expensive. To speak on that, Corn Elder, his deal was a 1-year veteran minimum deal of $920,000. So like a lot of the other free agents we signed, he's 28 years old. He's probably looking for a stable deal after the season. Probably not a big deal like some other guys maybe, because Dean Marlowe hasn't really played that much up to this point in his career. So probably just looking for some kind of stability. And this is an opportunity for him to find it. Maybe with the Detroit Lions down the road. I mean, we could re-sign this guy maybe after the season if we like him on the team. But that's kind of what Dean Marlowe's expected to do. But he checked those boxes just like a lot of other guys that we signed. Also, schematically, he fit. He was in a Buffalo defense that last season ran a 4-2-5, 75% of the time, which is what the Saints ran last season, which is where Aaron Glenn came from. Also, he can play in the box. He gives you great size, about 6'2", 208, which is really big for a safety. And he's very comfortable sliding in the box just like the Saints did last season with their safeties. Plus, he could play the deep safety, single high, free safety role, which the Lions really don't have a guy for that. They've kind of just rotated in a pass between Walker and Will Harris. And now you have Marlowe, who can do that as well. Again, I'm not saying Marlowe will come in and be that guy for you, but he can do it. He can do that. And I'm expecting Lions are probably going to draft someone into that back end. I wouldn't be surprised if they drafted a safety. And if they do that, you know, this is just another guy that can add depth, add competition, and really push other players with some experience that he has, because he's our most experienced safety right now on the roster, right? We have a lot of young guys. Walker, Will Harris, Bobby Price. The safety's name, I can't think of our safety's name. The other safety that we have on a futures contract, right? We don't have veteran safeties. We lost Ron Harmon, so he's actually our oldest safety right now. And this is his opportunity to potentially try to get out a little bit of a role here in Detroit for the Lions next season as really the veteran in the room. But he just checked a lot of the boxes. He's probably going to be a cheap contract. Like I said, he's a very versatile player that can play at all different positions, feels comfortable in the same scheme, can play the cover 3, play cover 4, cover 1, single high safety, can match up against tight ends, running backs out of the backfield. He's a physical player that can stop the run. 22% of the defensive snaps, they have 22 combined tackles. Every percentage of snaps he was on the field, he had a tackle. Okay, that's pretty good. And he gives you special teams impact. Just seemed to check a lot of the boxes here. And now Dean Marlowe is the Detroit Lion. So I'm going to keep this thing short. So I'm going to leave it right there. And we will come back for a video a little bit later, and we'll go through some of the film of Dean Marlowe and go through the film and what I think he brings to the table for the Detroit Lions in more detail. So, yeah, Dean Marlowe is a Detroit Lion. Welcome to Detroit. Thank you, Pride, for watching, and I'm out.